Kids, welcome back to the English class. Today we will complete the chapter lesson 4, naming words, nouns. Hope you all have revised nouns. Today we will do the back exercise. Let's start. Part C. Given below are the name of persons, places, animals and things. First question, circle the name of persons. One by one we will do. Okay children, first question, circle. We have to circle the name of person. We will find the name of person from the box. First, cycle, Vineet, temple, Delhi. Which is the name of person? Yes, Vineet is the name of person. Ma'am is doing only one line. You will find rest of the lines, you will find out the name of person. Okay children. Second, underline the name of animals. Now second question, we will find out the name of temples. In this line there is no animals. Box, grandfather, Mumbai, cow. Yes, underline, remember, cow. Cow is the name of animal. And rest of the animals you will find yourself. Third question, tick the name of places. We have to find places and we have to tick mark. Okay children. Cycle, temple. Temple is the name of place. So what we have to do? We have to tick mark. Same, Delhi. Again, Delhi is the name of place. We have to tick mark. And rest of the places you will find yourself from the box and you have to tick mark. The last question, cross the name of things. Which are the name of things we have to cross? Box. Box is the name of thing. So what we have to do? Cross. Cycle. Cycle is the name of thing. What we have to do? We have to do, put the cross, and rest of the words you will do yourself and you will do according to these. Okay, circle the name of persons, underline the name of animals, tick the name of places and cross the name of things. These words you will do yourself. Now the next part D. Read the names in each group and write whether the names are persons, places, animals or thing. We will find out. Okay, we will find the name of person, places, animals and things. First, spoon, table, pen, book. This is a name of group. Can you tell me which group is this? Yes, this is a name of things. Very good. Thing, these all are things. Second, dog, crow, monkey, cheetah. What are these? These are the name of animals. So we have to write animals. Station, city, post office, village. What are these names? Good. These are the names of places. We have to write here. Places. These are the names of places. Fourth, Nana, Yash, Priya, Nishan. These are the names of persons or names of people. We also say that. Okay, Nana, Yash, Priya, Nishan. These are the names of person. We will write here person. Okay children, what we have to do? We have to understand the group. Which group are there? And we have to write the name of things, animals, places and persons accordingly the group. Now next part E, guess my name. Who will help your teacher? There are the guess the words. You will guess the naming words. First, you put me on bread. My name is. It will start from B. आप bread पर breakfast में क्या लगा के खाते हो? Yes, that is start from B. Butter. B U double T E R. That is butter. Yummy, yummy breakfast. Bread and butter. Who likes to eat bread and butter? Good. It is very healthy. Second, I help you to cut your birthday cake. My name is. Who help us to cut the cake? And start with K. K is silent in this word. Good. That is knife. K N I F E. K is silent here. Knife. Third, you sit on me. My name is. किस पे बैठे हो सर? It starts from C. Very good. That is chair. C H A I R. That is chair. Fourth, you wash your hands with me. My name is. किससे हम अपने हैंड वॉश करते हैं? Yes, my name is soap. S O A P. That is soap. I am round and you play with me. My name is. किससे खेलते हैं राउंड राउंड? That is ball. B A double L. That is ball. Sixth, you read many things in me. My name is. हम सबसे ज्यादा किस में चीजें पढ़ते हैं? From where we read it? Good. It starts from B. That is book. B double O K. Book. Seventh, I show you time. Who shows us time? My name is. It starts from C. Clock. C L O C K. बेटा, इट कैन बी वॉच ऑल्सो, बट वॉच जो है वो हम हैंड में बांधते हैं और जो क्लॉक है वो वॉल पर हैंग होती है, वॉल क्लॉक. ओके, नाउ एट, आई ब्लो विंड फॉर यू. हमको हवा कौन देता है? माय नेम इज. इट स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम एफ. यस, दैट इज फैन. एफ ए एन. वेरी गुड. What have you noticed? These all words are name of things. These names are things. Good. Now come to the next page. Part F. Look at the pictures and the write their names under the column they belongs to. Children, you have to look the picture very carefully. And according to the persons, animals, birds, places and things, you have to write the name in front of these. Okay, let's see. First, what is this? Ujjwal. Ujjwal is the name of boy. So, who is he? Yes, he is a person. So, we have to write here in front of the person. We will write here. Ujjwal. Ujjwal is a boy. Okay. Now next picture. Here it is a dog. Dog. Dog is a is the name of animal. So where we have to write? We have to write in front of animals. We will write here dog. Animal dog is the name of animal na, so we will write here. Now next picture. This is a pigeon. Pigeon is the name of bird. We will write here pigeon. Yes. Next picture is the name of thing. It is a bag. So we will write in place of in the column of thing, that is bag. Next, hospital. It is a picture of hospital, and hospital is the name of place. So we will write here hospital. Children, ma'am has written one name. Rest of the words you will think carefully and write down in front of these, and according to the persons, animals, birds, places and things, you will do yourself. Okay children, now page number 26, part H. We already done part G and then H. Read these sentences, very carefully read the sentences and circle the naming words. First, baby is playing with toys. We have to circle all the naming words. Okay, so first baby. Baby is the name of person. So we have to circle all naming words. We have to circle. Playing with toys. Toys is also a name of things. We will circle. Now next picture. Mother is cooking food. Mother. Mother is a name of person. We will circle the mother. And food. Food is a name of thing. We also circle the food. Sahil is celebrating his birthday. So which is the noun? Yes, Sahil. Sahil is a name of person. We will circle. Okay children. Next, sparrows are in the nest. So which word is naming word? Sparrow is a name of bird. We will circle it. And the next word is nest. Nest is a name of things. We also circle it. Dear children, rest of these sentences you will find out naming words and circle the name of person, places, animal and things. You will circle all the naming words. Okay children, you will do yourself. Okay children, bye bye, have a good day.